Hey guys, and welcome to another video. We're still playing Final Fantasy VII, and it's occurred to me I should probably get on with it. This is probably a really long game, so we're just gonna jump right back into where we were.
Thanks to the awesome new merchant town, everyone's favorite item shop is better than ever. Don't be a stranger. Drop on by your neighborhood item shop and check out our new expanded lineup.
We are gonna check out and see what all we need to be doing here. Nuances in the factory. Is Tifa still on the team? I didn't see Tifa. What is this one? What am I doing? What? View this one. Talk to the scrap dealer. I don't want to talk to the scrap dealer. What's down here? Okay. Let's do on the prowl.
Some creepy dude hit on me was asking.
Oh, there she is. Come. Okay. Beep. Wrong direction. Sorry, Tifa. I'm just in the way.
Hey, I got another job for you, Merc. What was it? A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you.
And yes, I moved the camera over here. I am new to this, and I realized that looking at
a rabid catch dog.
The heard people talking about, because I'm looking at the screen over here, but I should put the screen, you know,
last sighting was
the
in
way
Scrap
I'm looking,
Boulevard.
So.
Think you're up to it?
Alright, I'll handle it.
We're going to Scrap you're Boulevard, everybody.
Not anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
What we're actually going to do, let's move this back just a hair. So I'm a little more in the center of the frame. I'm at least two-thirds, so. I hope you guys can hear everything okay. Where am I going? Going over there. Okay.
Is there anyone?
I'm not going anywhere.
I know I should be doing storyline, but we're gonna be doing some. Just kill some stuff again, because you know that worked out so well last time. The killing of things, so.
Let's see what he's made of.
Let's level up a little bit more, and then we'll take on the main story.
Gotta find some things to kill!
And I remember what is. Actually, put lightning on this, because I want to see what lightning does from him. Supposed to be killing something. Oh, I went the wrong way. I'm lost. Am I here? And right past it. It's over here somewhere. Okay, so I guess I just run around until I find it. Is it in here? Tifa, quit making so much noise. Well, it's not in there. Let's go this way. Can I go this way? No, I can't. Okay. Here, puppy, puppy, puppy. Here, puppy, puppy, puppy. There's no dog out here. Oh, there you are.
Gotta make a stand.
That's not doing
here we go.
Ouch.
Any time now. That's it.
Bring it!
I probably should have started with that one.
Gotta be careful.
Items, high potion, bottle.
Right.
Thank God, actually, I didn't do anything, but I hit him.
Not looking good.
This fight's not over yet.
Let's take it from here.
Tifa, I'll take over. Tifa, do the questions.
Let's do this right. No need to cry. It's on you.
Let's do this. Buzz off.
It is going to play.
Damn it.
Run after it. As long as it doesn't recover any health, I'm fine. Is it, it's just around here, okay. See a puppy. I guess we need back around here, because this is where we were. I do see a loot chest, however. Or something, yeah. Loot crate. I guess we'll look in the cave.
Hey, Cloud!
I drove the hound into the area up ahead. He's pissed, so make sure you're ready.
Basically, let's heal up. I forgot the little girl up there. Oops. Just completely make her entirely stronger than me. I'm not fighting multiple enemies. I should probably take this one. Let's go with the Buster Sword. And we'll use fire. It'll be fine. Next, I think. Does it have fire on it? No, it has lightning. Okay. Oh, I can have it on multiple weapons. That's cool. I like that.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Here we go. My turn. No holding back.
That's right.
Gotta be careful.
I cannot go now like this.
Ah, that was wrong. I'll keep it unconscious.
Still up for it?
Gotcha.
It's on you.
Let me handle this.
Time to limit break!
Giving it my all!
Better not miss, neither.
Yeah. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Yeah. Limit breaking, I love it. Oh, it's so much fun. Oh, so much fun.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
That might do it.
Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's
I
lots
just
of
got
secrets
here.
I don't know.
I don't know anything that's
yeah,
going on.
Fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
I know people's names. That's about it. Okay. Let's find the story mission. Or am I just doing all of these? Which one is the actual, like, story mission? Talk to scrap dealer. Talk to Betty. Is this? Claim my payment. Okay. Well, let's see where I'm at. Cool. Check out Iron Blade. I guess I should have. Well, no. Tifa did not. Did not level Tifa.
town had us scared half to death.
Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
I already did that. Little nut.
Tally, a monster slain has been updated.
How do we get around?
Got the childhood friend from up.
Take a picture, why don't you?
So he's the rat slayer.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Okay.
I hope he's okay.
Stay away from me!
Hold it! Settle down now.
Police brutality! Police brutality!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
See, they had police brutality in 1990.
Somebody went and stole some blasting maiden from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually,
I'll
you know
take
what?
Care of him.
Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
it's the
you
least
know,
I can do.
Cloud's not much of a talker, so.
Thanks.
But
come on.
Let's break his legs.
This isn't gonna come back on the rest of us, is it?
Okay. I just want to get paid, lady. Yeah, I know. I got you. I got you. I'm going to be talking to the TV a lot, so. Police brutality! Probably. I'm sure you deserve it for something, though.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Is there any way to treat a model citizen of Midgard?
Model citizens don't steal blasting agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You've got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. ID.
Your ID was never lost, dumbass. We have never got you inside a Shinra installation in the first place. But don't you worry. We'll take all the time we need to help you get your story straight.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Sure. Sounds great. Anything for you, Madam Big Boobs.
Let him go.
Oh, they're gonna execute him.
Who are
nice.
You? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Avalanche!
Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Nice. Oh, shit. I don't have the right sword for this.
Enough.
Ow. You hurt, dude.
Bring it!
Here it comes. It's over.
It's over.
Keep it together.
All set.
Cut it off.
Bring it. Take that.
Oh, I missed.
Keep it up. Not that.
Sorry, puppy.
Well,
what now?
We He's kill him. See? Cloud's got the right idea.
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
I think he might let himself.
Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more.
No more what?
Cloud. You're scaring me.
Well, he does that.
We need to go before they wake up.
Box! Nothing in the box. I've got my eye on that box.
I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
So have you.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
And you used to be a little girl.
Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Well, we were on our way to the bar when that happened, so let's go to the bar. Hey, what are you doing? You're going through people's trash. Oh, you're going through the trash or something? That's gross. Big ass sword.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Yes, ma'am.
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. In that case, wanna
stick
head back out and look for more gigs?
Wait, what?
Yeah, why not?
Well, that's annoying. Alright, let's complete the tasks. I think this video is going to be a little longer than the last one, just because I kind of want to get some more stuff done. And I want to keep playing, this is actually fun, so. Thanks for watching, anybody watching. Appreciate it. Wow, you're just that kid.
Alright.
Where is this board of monsters slain? Show me.
Alright, Merc. What are you in the market for?
I don't have these. I thought I bought these. Huh. Ah, yes, I do. Okay. I just want to know where the tally of monsters slain is. It sounds awesome. Power wrist guards.
Did you really?
What do you want, Tifa?
You
lordy, 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 where are we going? Let's go talk to Betty.
So you're like an assassin?
What is this?
Where'd you guys go? Come out, come out!
Oh, I have to find her friends.
Is Marlene with you?
No.
Oh, okay. I was kind of hoping she could help me find my friends.
I'll help you find
your friends.
I know
someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really?
Yeah, the scary guy with the big
sword. Let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a real skinny. They like places where there's food.
Don't talk to strangers, kids.
And nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh, yeah. And they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
Damn it, you're adorable. Ugh. Kid, I found you. I'm not a sheep. Okay.
What's the source of all life?
Okay.
The life stream, right? They love crowded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
Where's the station? Can I set a waypoint? No? I just have to remember? Okay. Good grief. Alright. Down this road and take a right. No, wait. Down this road and take a right.
I wish you luck in your endeavors.
There's this one dude in the watch.
It's just me or those
cats! Look, Tifa, cats. Lots and lots of cats. I just kicked the cat. I feel really bad now. Okay. Little girl. You're killing me. There are cats right here. Lots of cats. There's like 20 cats there.
If there's nothing you can't do, I still can.
Let's go this way. Going that way now. Yes, okay.
Think we could get some money if we strip this
thing. Did you hear that just now?
Know.
I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
If that happens, I'm not sure we'd all be able to.
If the planet's a living being, we should be learning more about it.
There are monsters on the plate, too, right?
I've seen that poster.
There's one just like it.
If you think about it, the reactor's dead.
I found out who bombed the reactor.
Looking for a cat. Looking for a cat.
Hey, you want to get pet, don't you? I know you do.
You mean it?
We can pick up both parts and sell them.
I can't.
I saw a cat. Music. Where is this cat?
I really needed those hours today.
To find cat. I don't see a cat.
Why are all the trains?
Might as well be.
Come on, little guy. Don't
think
be scared.
Boy, I'd love to wake up. If you think about it.
I've seen that poster.
Okay. I guess the cat was over here? Where am I? Damn, cat's nowhere near the railroad station.
I think we all know that most
that was definitely a cat. I wonder if it's one of them.
I never got that impression.
Cat! I found a cat. Follow that cat. Who's that Pokemon?
Thinking I might join in one of those.
But didn't
Is that Climb?
I still can't
Climb.
Best of luck to you, kid.
I told Dad we're getting married. They'll also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some snacks when they go to Seventh Heaven.
What's the source of all this?
The life stream.
Okay.
babysit my kids sometime?
Take a picture, why don't you? Don't you just...
Well, there's the white cat again.
What's the bar? Wait. Thinking I might have dinner at 7th Heaven tonight.
Tifa, you want to help me out here? God. I gotta run back to the little girl again.
Me and my party.
One of the tough people
might be a good idea to stock up on food.
Oh. It's just me or them or something.
That's annoying. Yeah.
There's this one dude in the walk.
Gonna have to save up. I see a lot of cats hanging out near the beginner's hall, too. You know the place. It's the one with all the houses around it. They love crowded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
Hmm. Okay.
What's the source
of this way? I don't even know. I would assume it's this way because it's the place with all the freaking cats. No, it is not this place. You know, the one with all the freaking cats.
But it's a small price to pay.
I wish you luck in your endeavors.
There's this one dude in the walk. Where are these cats?
Best of luck to you, kid.
Don't you wonder?
Where's the beginner's hall?
Don't take your eyes off.
You ever take stamps the wrong
place with all the
hey,
houses.
Hey, what are you doing in there? Come on out.
Great if I knew where that was.
So
beginners.
Great mercenary?
Yeah, I'm the mercenary.
Took some real skill. Where it is, you got rid of our oversight.
Yes, I did. You're welcome.
Does anyone really need to hire
someone? Okay, I do. Thanks. I need to hire someone to kill these damn cats.
Eh?
Place with all the houses. Yeah. Where the hell are all the houses?
He said he was leaving.
No. Okay, so it's not up there. Maybe it's over here? I don't know.
Come on.
This is a beginner's hall.
Don't rush it and drop your tools. I've chatted with that barrack guy.
Oh, you gotta be. Wish I could jump. That'd be great. What's this cat?
What would make him want to leave?
I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much
Buddy
about.
Is so rude.
You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there.
Kill. Drakes, do I look like I'm a trained killer?
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding
the entrance.
I'll
do that when I find these damn cats.
I'm counting on you, my friend.
What do you have for sale, my friend? I do need potions. I will take all of your potions. That's not all of your potions. That is all of your potions. I will take all of your potions. Okay, so, the little girl... caught a cat, but it keeps running away. Where haven't I been? I guess, no, been over here. I've been down here. Over here? Yeah, I haven't been down there. Okay.
Never ask folks about their suppliers. They don't take time. Those disgusting vermin deserve what they got.
I'll talk to you in a minute, lady.
Hey, what's the thanks for dealing with that filthy?
What is this down here? Where am I? Where am I supposed to be? Where am I? No. Still not where I'm supposed to be.
You're my kind of public security.
What do you want?
I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and
hey,
scurried in there.
Hey, what do you know? I'm trying to
Will
find
you be a
cat,
deer
too.
And lend me a hand?
These cats are everywhere.
This sucks.
You're telling me.
Screw this.
The live stream, right? What's a live stream?
My
what?
Little girl.
They ran away? So... never gonna see them again? You guys!
They're Siamese cats.
They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
Gonna have to save up for the wedding.
How much we need to buy a house on the plate?
Tifa, you hear that? People getting married up in here. How about that paid attention? I told Dad we're getting married
and moving tops up. Oh,
married, moving.
Think we could get the roof.
The planet's a living
thing. Where am I going?
Step back. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Lori.
Reports said the Drakes looked like they
Shut
were nesting.
Shut up. Need you to clear them out. I didn't mean to talk to you. Just trying to open the damn door. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna need you to back up. Loot chest! Give me something good, Santa.
Damn it.
That was not the something good I wanted. Let's find some drakes. I wonder if that means Josh will be here too. Well, that's... okay. Where am I going? I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go this way. Find me some drakes.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
See ya.
Really won't take long.
Bam!
Wait, these are those things that ate me last time. Yeah, these are those things that ate me last time.
After you.
Let me handle this.
Come on. Was never in doubt.
That was easy. Is that it, or...? I assume that's not it, because it didn't give me the... What do I need to kill? two groups of drakes, okay. Which means the other ones are probably not over here, they're back here. In this dark area on the map. Oh, no, they're not back here, okay. Drakes, where are you?
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Oh, you're a drake.
Gotcha.
You can fly?
Calling lightning.
Fly too, huh? Where are you going?
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Not bad.
It's one group. Go over here and fight the other group.
You asked for it.
Help. Attack.
Bring it.
Yeah. Just hit. Don't actually think that was necessary.
It's over.
Wow. All right.
There. Come on. That's
right.
The way to do it.
Now. Just one left. Open the door. No. Hold the button to open the door. So I can fight the drake. There's no direction. Pick it up? I already have an ore of fire materia. What do I need another one for? Is there a dwake in here? I need a dwake. Where's the dwake?
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Still here.
Sloppy.
Bring it.
Ow.
Buzz off. Huh? Still in it. It's on you.
I got this. Gotta be slow. Bye.
No, that sucked.
You're up.
Hang back. Call it light.
Yeah.
Let's go.
And hopefully this means that I have unlocked or finished what's-his-name's quest, and I can move on.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Sure. Sounds nice. Let's talk to you. No, there's still one more. Look at Tifa. I can now upgrade something of hers too. Zah. No, upgrade speed. You're beautiful, Dom. Alright, let's see if we can't finish this here shortly. I do have that equipped to this sword, right? Okay, do I have that equipped? nope. Shit. Oh, I do have the assess material on this. Oh! Well, damn.
Shops on Culvert Street. Stock goods you won't find.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the other one. Damn it.
He said he was leaving town. I wonder what's going on.
My sister on the plate.
I feel your pain, little girl. So please give her a job.
Seriously?
I'm sorry, but it's outsider.
Police brutality again!
You won't believe this. A cerulean drake blew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that? It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The drake is in the old telegraph factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Yes, ma'am. Wait, what?
Pest control is not our responsibility, so stop asking.
Okay, where am I? What am I? Where am I? Ah! I need to pay more attention. Going over here, okay. This way. Hey, look, another person just randomly standing there.
You working?
No, we're just on a date. We want to go into the abandoned factory section of town so we can do it in peace. Of course we're working. What an ignorant thing to say.
This won't take long.
Alright, gotta use assessment. Assess.
Let's do it right.
Okay. What is Tifa doing? Tifa. Beautiful, I love you. Abilities, assess.
I got your number.
Tactical data not available. This is doing nothing but. Tifa.
Need a breather.
All set. Watch yourself.
Fight through it.
I got this.
Let's just kick the shit out of Cloud.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
I've just beaten the shit out of Cloud to kill that bug. I love it. Alright, let's go. This isn't the way to go, is it? Wait. I can't say anything! Aww, man. All the way back around the damn world. Because the door's locked. Okay. already opened this door. You guys see my opinion. There's nothing out here! Except the loot chest, I apologize. Saturday was fantastic. Well, I always won. Man, I'm tired. Okay. We go this way. So we can go.
Won't be tough.
Tifa.
Let me handle this.
Shit out of cloud again.
No surprises there.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Best do it right. Keep it together.
All set. Gotcha. Bingo.
That's that.
That was easy.
Keep those gloves up. That should be enough intel for the kid.
Not done yet.
Locked up tight.
I'm glad I completed that one, though.
Damn it.
Well, I don't... What do you... Ah! Oh, how do I get in there? Without the damn code, lady. Well, now I have to remember return to Chatley now. That's annoying. Okay. That's just annoying. I ran all the way over here, and the door's locked. So I gotta run all the way back to her.
This won't take long.
Look at these damn things.
It's on you.
Do it.
Nice. Don't know what Cloud's gonna do with that, but yeah, let's return to Chatley and offload this mission. This mission, and then I can go talk to what's her face.
A rather aggressive monster.
The part I'm looking for has to be somewhere. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I've seen that monster. There's one just like it near my house.
Wrong way. Running, 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 running.
To reach the Drake, you'll need to get past a locked door.
You couldn't tell me that the first time? But how?
This really isn't a good time. What was that? Do your job.
Yes, sir.
Do your job. Be rude. Don't be friendly to people. That's not our job.
Looks like I'm not the only one.
You need to be mean and nasty to everyone. Excuse me, lady. I am the Rat Slayer. Rat Slayer, name of your next anime.
Might be time to start stabbing. What's the big sword for?
Buttering bread. I butter toast with it. I butter all of the toast with it.
You were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it?
Sure. If it's free. I do that? Yeah, I don't want any of that.
I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
Whatever you say, kid. Alright. So I'm gonna have to get past the lock. And I don't know how to do that. A watch security key is needed to get inside, but one should be hidden inside a wooden crate near the building. Well, that would have been nice to know. Tifa, Tifa! You're pretty, but get the F out my way. Everybody thinks I'm awesome. Alright. Ah.
On the plus side,
nice bike. Too bad you can't go anywhere. Haha.
I think we all know that most
we all do know that the topsiders are like, ugh. They're just so gross.
Recently a rather aggressive monster from the train graveyard took up residence nearby. Everyone in the immediate
sorry, Tifa, get out of the way. You are in my way, Tifa. So there's just randomly a box with a card in it. Guess I need to start breaking boxes from now. Wait, where am I? Which way do I need to go? Which way is faster? This way is faster. Okay. I can't go that way. This way is faster. See how to do that? Nah, I'm good. I'm so good. Ugh. Sword, don't I?
Sorry. Take it from here.
Okay, let's go. Take that.
Oh, that didn't work.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Alrighty, daddy, 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 do. Let's change swords. Okay. Haven't I unlocked everything? I think I've already unlocked. Oh, yeah, okay, I did unlock everything. How do I go to the other one? Yes, please. The Buster Sword. This one. Slash 3 enemies in quick succession, dealing more damage. Strike 3 or more enemies. Okay. So, I need to. Why? Battle settings, that's it. grenade? Miss that. Where's a box? I have to break a box.
Piece of cake.
Thunder. Feel the thunder.
There.
Worked up a good sweat.
You know it.
The key?
Yeah.
Still really stupid that's just in a box on the ground. Why don't they just tell me things when I go the first time?
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Is there.
Break into the boxes. Alright, now I can open the door and kill the thing inside so I can end the video. It's an hour into the video. Come on. Oh, man. It's crazy.
I don't win at all costs.
Ow.
Come on.
I've got you covered. Go for it.
Nice.
Nothing to it.
Good job, guys. Good job. Way to end it. Oh, I'm so glad I got rid of all those. Oh, man. You're good, Gwen. You don't have to.
And there he
talk
is.
Talk to these idiots anymore.
I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just
I
doing
am
their jobs.
20 of them.
Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is
Hell,
it you're
took
trying
20
to
of them
say,
to kill me.
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Screw you, too.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Yeah, let's just cross our arms for no apparent reason. Alright guys, so that's probably gonna do it. I'm gonna head back to the, I guess to the apartment. Which isn't really an apartment. I sleep in a bathroom. There are three stalls in the bathroom with me. I live in a bathroom. So, we're gonna go take a nap, and then in the next video, I think we are gonna take on...
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind.
The next main story quest.
Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you.
Oh,
do
God.
Me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
I'll give her a friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings?
Always.
Or are
Cloud
you just going through the motions?
Doesn't.
Go on.
I don't think Cloud understands emotions. So.
Let's take care of this real quick. Okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done.
Yes, ma'am. Wait, when I'm done with what? What does she think I'm gonna start doing? Women. Alright, guys. Well, thanks for watching. We'll pick up again next time. Bye! Hey, guys. Thanks for watching that video. If you enjoyed what you saw, hit the like button. And if you want to see more content, please hit the subscribe. If you want to check out the channel, you can do that here, as well as check out my latest video. Thanks, and have a wonderful day.